Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. I am here with another video. Before going to video, I will request please make sure to subscribe my channel and press bell button. Carolina Panthers have applied some heavy and early pressure on Mac Jones here in week 19, and apparently he does not like it very much. On a 3rd and 4 from the Carolina 47-yard line with the under of 40 seconds remaining in the first quarter, New England Patriot rookie quarterback took a hard hit from the Panthers defensive end. Brian Burns popped Jones for the defense second sack on the afternoon and popped the ball out from the fumble recovery by team went Frankie Love. When the third year passed, rusher tried to get up from the sack. However, Jones responded with some questionable responsiveness, to say he least. So this was the news. If you want to get more, please make sure to subscribe my channel. Thank you.